You can still look better smiling at the camera, and then I'll, when I turn to you.
Four, three, two, one.
Welcome back. Well, our next guest has a story that is nothing short of a miracle. He was shot twice in the head during a road rage incident along I-95 in Martin County back in July of 2014. Since then, he has lost 100 pounds, authored a book called Bulletproof Grace, received his doctorate in theology, and he will be hosting a conference this weekend about how to overcome adversity. Joining me right now, such an honor to have Dr. Stephen Simon with us. Stephen, thank you so much for being here.
I'm so happy to be here.
It truly is a miracle for you to be standing in front of us here with us today. Tell us a little bit, remind our viewers about your experience. What happened to you 3 years ago that time that you were driving along I-95?
Well, 2014, July 31st, I was driving on I-95 headed northbound. And there was a vehicle that cut me off. I flashed my lights because the road was actually clear. And I flashed my lights and he got on my passenger side. And thank God I looked to the left and looked at him. He shot me right above my left eyebrow and directly between the eyes. I'm a miracle to be alive today. And in this book, I explain all of what God has done in my life and has allowed me to live continuously and to be a great testimony all around the world.
Can you still recall the moment that you saw the gun aimed at you?
Yes, I can. I actually remember, I didn't really get to see the gun, but I actually heard the shots. I thought my tires popped or something. I didn't even feel the bullets going in. I didn't feel anything. So, I remember when this happened, losing control. The vehicle went into like a wilderness area. It took about 30 minutes for the helicopters to find me. I remember being on the 911 call. I'm the one speaking to them, holding a shirt to my head, making sure that I don't bleed out, and still articulate, still able to see out of my right eye. They said that I would never see in my right eye, and I explain all the supernatural events right in this book, Bulletproof Grace. So, yeah.
What have you learned from this experience? I mean, obviously, it's such a tragic moment. Something to go through like this. It has to be a harrowing experience. Doctors didn't think you were going to survive.
Of course.
What have you learned?
Well, I can truly tell you that in life, you can't really tell what we're going to go through. And life has conundrums, and I always tell people the rain falls on the just and the unjust. Doesn't matter who you are, what kind of background, or whatever field you work in, you will always go through situations in life, and we just have to learn how to bounce back from it. And so that's why we have a conference coming up called No More Delay, because we want everyone to know that everyone has been delayed some way, somehow in their life. And we want them to know that God is releasing an acceleration in this season for everyone, CEOs, visionaries, it doesn't matter who you are. Everyone needs to know that this is a season of no more delay.
So tell our viewers, where can they get your book first?
All right, if you want our book, you can go ahead and get this book by emailing bulletproofgracebook@gmail.com. Again, that's bulletproofgracebook@gmail.com. Email there, and my administrator will get right back to you.
Amazon.
And the conference, is there still tickets available?
Yes, there are tickets available. The conference is July 28th through the 30th. It's this weekend at the Activation Center, 2845 North Military Trail, West Palm Beach, Florida, Suite 31 through 37, 33409. And so the tickets are $25 for Saturday night. We have a national recording artist, Leon Timbo, coming out of Atlanta, who's going to be there with us. And we're asking that everyone come out. VIP tickets are $25 and general admission is $20. The rest of the conference is free, of course.
Well, I know there are people who are going to be excited to hear your inspirational message. I mean, again, we thank you so much for being so willing to share what you've been through with us. And I look forward to reading your book. Because
yes.
Not many people can say they survived being shot directly in the face. I mean, it's just unbelievable. A harrowing experience that you've turned into something much is much inspirational for all of us. So we thank you.
Awesome.
All right, again, if you're interested, that conference underway this weekend, $25 VIP tickets, $20 at the door for non-VIPs, Activation Center on Military Trail in West Palm Beach. Vanessa, we'll send things over to you.
Thanks, Stephanie. Good morning, everyone. Time is 9:46.